stoked to be Jossi and Simon and go shed.
We arrived in Austria so exhausted from all our contests, fell asleep right away, and when we woke up we were surrounded by big mountains and all this amazing terrain, and we were so stoked to get out here.
The word success unreal, that's unsuperb. I never gave an F for what you feel. I did it on my own, no dough, no deal. Never had is given to me,
nope.
Never took ish, never cut corner. I earned this. Good morning, that's the introduction. Son of new man, yeah, the intro bumpin'. Is he from the hood?
No.
Do we keep it real?
Yes.
Do we call out other rapper? Do we pack still? Nah, I'm that clean cut new dude. Fresh from school, suit and tie with a new dude. Fully qualified, qualified to teach ya. Simple things in life, like pleased to meet ya. Please and thank you.
Hey.
Excuse me, bless you.
Hey.
No, I don't try, but I will impress you. And that's how I roll, man.
Yeah,
I'm from the north, but I don't do snowman.
Yeah.
Don't drink coke, neither give me a milk though. Rappers in my city trying to do this to milk though. Till they figured out that you're lucky to break even. Pitter patter, rappers scatter and start leaving. Ain't that funny, I'm a stag dad money. Like it's backpack money, and I ain't really tripping on no confrontation.
Nah.
Cats stay tripping on the observation. Till they take a trip up on my station. Now they wanna book me on a trip vacation.
Hey.
All inclusive, the kid exclusive.
Let's go.
No one lose it, I'm news to new shit. Pick a blunt, blunt, produced it. I wrote a couple on the double to boost it.
Yeah.
Now these deals, like, who is he?
Like,
independent innovator, yep, that's me. No, I don't work for the company. The company me, so they dumping me. Now I'm a business, yo, what is
yeah, what
this?
Is it,
check the team, we the best in the district.
Yeah.
W and W, but never get held up.
One of my favorite parts about what I do is getting to travel all around the world with a group of friends. Traveling around Europe in a big tour bus with Sammy and Simon was so epic. Those guys just push it so hard every time they're on their skis that just led to us having some really good sessions.
Check it, I've been strolling for a minute now. Got my own sound, own look, own biz that I lock down. Got my own shirts that I rock now. Got many towns where I touch down. Touch many, many in the crowd, tone loud, voice hot to death. Words breathe hope in a sinner's last breath. This is a victory anthem. What we got left without us is a sad situation, I guess. God bless. Exported by the man Fresh West. I was born in the east, sun rail in the west. And we don't sprint, we don't race, we don't jet. We stroll over the track and met like two vets. All truth, nothing watered down that you fed. You get it, we gonna get it this year. Then break bread, got a cross on my neck. Newfound respect for myself and my craft. All I
victory,
ask, what's next?
Victory is mine, so I'm on my way. I've been on my grind, so my dues I've paid. I'm rolling.
I'm strolling.
And there ain't nothing in my way to where I'm going.
One of the things I love about skiing is being able to watch it change from year to year. And whether that's out in the backcountry or in the park, now we're starting to see competitions getting changed. Simon is definitely one of the skiers I look up to in the ski industry. Every time he's out there, he's training as hard as he can because he knows what he wants. He knows what it's going to take to get there, and he just goes out and does it.
I mean, skiing means a lot of different things to a lot of different people. I just hope that somebody can strap on a pair of skis and, you know, realize how much fun they can have, because it's done wonders for my life, and I would never put down my pair of skis for anything else. I definitely love the backcountry. It makes me feel like back to the root of what skiing really is, but I mean, I'm still a competitive skier. Went to the King Quarters in Aspen and definitely went bigger than I've ever gone in a quarter pipe. Knew that it was there. That definitely sparked the idea to really go for it and make it happen. The entire time I was hitting the quarter pipe back in my hometown, so nervous. Every time that I knew I was gonna go higher than 25 feet, I knew the consequences. I knew that one, my ski career could be done for the rest of my life. Two, my parents would have to see it.
He landed at the very bottom of that tranny sideways and really hurt his heels, but 3 days later he comes back and gets a world record. There was nothing that was gonna stop him from reaching his goal. Once he sets it, he's just gonna keep going after it, you know?
The energy, whether you're at X Games in the half pipe or you're here at this quarter pipe with just a few people here, and all of a sudden you just see it in his eyes and you know you're gonna see something special.
I like standing in the in run and being deathly afraid of that damn quarter pipe, but still having the ability to drop in and prove to myself that I have the ability to do pretty much whatever I want to do. That you get that one shot, one opportunity to go down and land a run. It's just that added pressure, that adrenaline rush that I look for every time. Just being up top and knowing that I have to land it, and I live for it. My main reason for skiing is exploration, and you can use that word in all sorts of senses. You know, explore yourself. Like, every time I go out there, like with the quarter pipe, I was exploring myself to see how far I could push myself before I break. I mean, there it is, my reason for skiing is just to explore to see how far I can push it. There it is, my reason for skiing is just to explore to see how far I can push it.